Okay. So I'm a coward.
Yes.
A coward. It sounds like E. And we want to do D. I only learned this yesterday, which is today, but whatever. Okay, so that is D. We can do that quickly now, so it's cool. So anyways.
Thank you.
Okay, I think that's enough of that song. So this is all apologies. 3, 5, 7, 9. Okay. That's all that I can have in my head for now, and I want to pause the video so I can graph that. Okay, so I just charted out all apologies in a way that's really stupid, and the text file that I got it from probably makes a lot more sense, but whatever. No mistakes. Thank you. as the video. Well, we can do all apologies again, once again. And we have our caffeine, and maybe we will work on it some more in a bit. So that was 7 minutes now. So yeah, that's the drop D section, which is now processing in my computer, and it is 32 minutes long, and I'm gonna go back to regular E. On the songs, but the whole, I mean, my friend was saying that she heard that I knew a lot of chords, and I do know a lot of chords, I guess, but that's not really something to be proud of, I don't think.
It
I mean,
is.
What?
Sure is.
No, but I mean, like, compared to knowing songs.
Oh, okay.
Okay. keep thinking, you don't have to answer, but I just want to say, what I keep thinking is, I have this, like, nice guitar. It's not my guitar, but, like, I don't know what it would be worth if I sold it. I know with, like, DVDs, you can buy a $20 DVD, and the used salesman will give you a dollar for it. But, like, I'm sure this guitar cost at least $100. The camera cost, like, $300, and, like, what my point is, one day I may be homeless, and I know you say that might not happen, that's not gonna happen, but like I'm a schizophrenic man, or like I'm mentally, I don't know. Okay, so
there are plenty of schizophrenic people who aren't homeless.
I know, I just I
most
feel
most of them actually.
I feel I have to be prepared for it.
I don't understand, but you have told me this before, and
yeah.
I accept.
And this is not to say I want to be homeless. I definitely do not want to be homeless.
Very good.
Anyways. So. Like if I become homeless, and I think this probably happens a fair deal, like I've just thought about the subject so much, like some stranger off the street who I have no idea who they are, they're like, you should not be on the street, come with me, I'll take you into their home, and then like who knows what would be done to me, or like,
dude, I really don't think right now you should be worrying about people possibly taking advantage to you when you are homeless, if you ever get homeless.
I should not be?
No, you should not be, because worry about that if you get homeless.
Yeah, I know. Thank you. know I totally messed up the lyrics, but was it okay?
Yes.
Thank you.
Oh, no, okay. You sound like Joe Pesci, though.
Yes. Did I tell you I listened to that new Don Bates thing?
Yeah.
And, you know, you showed it to me like 6 years ago or whatever.
Yeah.
And I thought, like, whoa, I could never do that. Well, in general with guitar, I used to think I could never do any of that. But I watched the video, like, last week. And, yes, it's still, like, incredibly impressive, but I'm like, I could potentially do that.
That is very good.
So I don't know. But maybe, I don't know, there's this weird thing, like, when you say you can do something before you practice guitar, you, like, fail miserably. I don't know if I know any other songs, but an important part of my development, oh, well, we can play with this, then we can play with the important part of my development. Perpetually tired because I'm staying awake because I want to be with you. And please, no, don't be sorry and don't tell me to go to bed. I'm
not telling you to go to bed.
Okay. Thank you. usually my brain is somewhat compromised. I usually have those better memorized than that. My friend said if you practice when you're tired, you basically don't learn anything. But it is my... I've come up with a justification besides I just like to play guitar to why I would practice while tired. First of all, if I need to perform while tired, I will have the practicing while tired.
Yes.
And second of all, seeing how I'm tired, yes, that means the higher levels of my brain are not functioning, but maybe like whatever I'm learning is like going directly into my subconscious.
Maybe.
Thank you. My small is set to smaller drive. I can't even remember if I finished A. Okay, well, let's go A. Do A quickly. Thank you. Where's the window?
Over there.
Just trust me, the sun's coming up right now.
Okay.
I guess I don't see you every single day, but there's at least a new one every week, right?
Not Tashi, no. No.
How often?
Like, every month or two.
Okay. I just remember you... are there other artists that you would exclaim in such a fashion?
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'm like a piece of poo that dangles, and you try to get it out of your teeth. Like, you brush your teeth to get the poo out, but your toothbrush is actually made of more poo. And so you're just putting more and more poo in your mouth, and you start to feel sick, but you say, well, you know, maybe I need the poo. Practicing this Lithium Power chord, because it has never sounded like, my friend pointed out that lithium is mostly bass.
Yeah.
But The Simpsons, he's like, he talks about things he can't do, and if you do them, it's a padalum.
No.
Like, try to steal my cheese from a cupboard, that's a padalum.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so, yeah, basically what I'm trying to say is I'm going to practice accordion soon.
Okay.
That's a padalum.
Okay.
Yeah. My dad actually has a paddle in his study that he keeps quite prominently in the open, despite the fact the place is a huge mess and everything's always getting lost. The paddle has remained in a visible place in my dad's study.
Somehow.
It was his dad's paddle.
That's disturbing.
From, I assume it's when they hazed him in university, but I can only conclude that my dad was paddled, like, as a form of discipline.
Yeah.
And he doesn't seem like the kind of guy who, like, experienced extreme physical abuse. But the only reason I can think of why he has this paddle so prominently in the open, like, it obviously means something to him. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
Either that, or he just uses it for sex with my mom.
Ew.
Yes, that is gross.
I'm like, you learn, your parents have never had sex.
No, that's true.
That is as it should be.
Yes. Son of the chosen king of the heavens. They don't have that in Christianity, do they?
I don't know.
Do they say, like, God is the chosen king? Or, like, Jesus is the chosen king? Something like that?
Something like that,
yeah. down. And also play with the D. I'm not even aware of my location or surroundings. I cannot believe that the whole song is that. I refuse to believe it. Thank you. those Dos Equis ads, I don't know if they still run them.
Yeah.
Whereas, like, I don't usually drink.
You've told me this theory before.
What's the theory?
I don't remember, but you've told it to me before.
Okay, well, so here's the joke. I'm sorry I'm a bad comedian, but the joke is, if he actually had a beer, like, that man had a beer for every time that commercial came on the television, he would be, like, meanwhile he's saying, I don't always drink. Okay, yeah, I'm too tired to...
No, I vaguely understand what you mean.
Basically, I'm saying the French champagne.
Yes. Well, I guess I'll light this candle. Don't know why, but I light some candle.
So, I guess I'll do a bit more disarm, and then I'll end this particular segment. After enough camera.